This next one is a ballad that I dedicated to my all-time greatest fan. She was a woman of 75 years when she died 11 years ago, and she was my mother. I called this piece "We'll Meet Again."